Nikki, hello. Welcome to London. How are you doing?
Hi. Good. Good. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. A lot of fans here tonight. A lot of very dedicated fans, of course. How much pressure do you feel to live up to their expectations?
I try to just sort of remain unaware. There's inevitably like a certain amount of pressure that comes along with being a part of something like this that feels so much bigger than you and so out of your control, and you just have to hope that you make movies that they like.
There's a lot more character development for you in this one.
Yeah.
Is it fun getting your teeth into the character?
Yeah, I mean, when we started making the first movie, I was hoping that we made it to the third for that exact reason. I think that when you only have like a few moments of screen time or a few lines, you really want to make the most of them, and you're constantly worried that you're not doing enough and you're sort of overthinking it. And so, not that I had that much time, but I had a kind of a bigger 5 seconds, like maybe 10 seconds in this movie. And it felt good to be able to explain or justify her behavior for those who haven't read the books.
Fantastic. Well, have a great night tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.